Hello everyone. At Solvay, we embarked on a fabulous journey to create two new companies, two new champions. And today, I'm so excited, I'm in fact honored to unveil their names. This is a momentous occasion for me and for all of us, I think, because naming something makes it real. I often say that Solvay has a beautiful 160-year legacy that will be passed on for generations to come. And the names of our two new champions, our new companies, reflect this perfectly. Those new names will only be used externally after the split if the operation is approved by the exceptional General Assembly in December. So for now, welcome. Welcome to SYENSQO, a new company of explorers who will usher in breakthroughs that will advance humanity's progress. And welcome to Solvay, a new company that will be mastering the elements that are essential to our world, SYENSQO. SYENSQO was chosen as a connection to our strong history of science at the service of humanity. Let me explain. The first two letters, the S and the Y, link back to the letters in Solvay. Science refers to our scientific heritage, which goes back to 1911, when our founder, remember, Ernest Solvay, brought 24 of the world's most brilliant scientific minds together, including Marie Curie and Albert Einstein, for the very first Solvay conference. In fact, the impact was so profound that the UNESCO World Heritage Committee decided a few weeks ago to inscribe the archives of the Solvay conferences for physics and chemistry in its memory of the World Register. Now, the letter Q reminds us of this same 1911 conference, which laid the foundations for quantum physics and launched one of the greatest scientific journeys ever, still feeding cutting-edge innovation today. And finally, the letters E and N is a nod to the name of our founder, Ernest. You know, this special 1911 conference could be seen as the origin of SYENSQO. In fact, its birthday. Our SYENSQO explorers will seek new and unexpected perspectives, enable breakthrough innovations that make the impossible possible, and explore the future of science and advancing humanity. Our solutions and innovations are the catalysts that open new frontiers for the planet and its people. That's why a sustainable future starts with SYENSQO's commitment. Now, between you and me, there was no other choice but the name Solvay for SYENSQO, as it carries on our legacy of mastery and progress. It links back to Ernest and Alfred Solvay, who mastered the soda ash process by achieving a technological breakthrough, which has enabled many other disruptive innovations and was a major step forward in terms of sustainability. Today, Solvay creates essential solutions that are needed for the progress of our planet and people. It will enable invisible vital solutions that are at the heart of people's everyday lives. There is a huge value in the Solvay name, to us of course, because it embodies our founder spirit and our 160 years history. And also to our clients and other stakeholders, because it stands for innovation, for quality and reliability. And we are so proud of that name, and we want it to shine in the limelight. So, from exploration to mastery, you can expect great things from SYENSQO and Solvay. The future is bright.